Chiquengüeña, mamá di Chihuahua.
Chiquengüeña,
before we start, I would like to thank everyone who supported and helped this production to be alive. I would like to first thank our school for supporting us, our beloved families, their families, the students themselves. They really worked hard. And above that all, I would like to thank our sponsors, Omnia, and our media sponsor, Bliss FM. Thank you all, and I hope you're going to enjoy a fabulous show. They can't wait until they reveal this curtain, and everyone will be able to see a fabulous production of Mashreq students. Thank you all, and enjoy the show.
We would like to take a few moments to get you acquainted with the story of Simba. Simba was born just a few moments ago to Sarabi and Mufasa. Of course, Mufasa is the king of Pride Rock. So all the animals are coming to welcome Simba into the world.
And now it is time.
There's more to see than can never be seen, more to do than can never be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can never be found. But the sun running high in the sapphire sky give great and small and the endless round the circle of life. And it moves us all through despair and fall of faith and love till we found the place. All the path unwinding in the circle of life.
The circle of life.
Life's not fair.
Is it, little one?
You see, well, I shall never be king.
And you
shall never see the light of another day.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa is on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
I hope you realize that you've made me lose my lunch.
You'll answer to Mufasa for missing the ceremony this morning. Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Oh, I quiver with fear.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way! Help!
Scar! Drop him.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba today.
Oh, that was today? I feel simply awful. It must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line. Until that little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and you're a future king!
Oh, well, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't you dare turn your back on me, Scar!
Oh no, Mufasa. Perhaps it is you who shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I would never dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm rather at the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sir. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to win special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you take him out and beat him.
Doing, go back to sleep.
Dad, wake up.
Mufasa, answer your
Simba, it's way too early for you to be awake.
Dad.
Oh, this is so annoying, Simba. Stop it.
Mufasa, your son is awake.
Before sunrise, he's your son.
Would someone just answer him, please?
Dad, 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 you promised.
Okay, okay, I'm up.
Yeah! Come on, Mom, hurry up.
I'm coming.
Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow, it's beautiful.
A king's time as ruler falls and rises like the sun. One day, Simba, that sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
No, Simba, you must never go there.
Why not?
Simba, that shadowy place is beyond our borders. You cannot go there.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Well, there's more to being king than getting away all the time.
There's more?
Of course.
Good morning, Sar.
Good morning, Zazu.
Well, I'm off to go wake the pride.
Bye, Mom. Checking in with the morning report.
Go on.
Well, the buzz from the bees is that the leopards are in a bit of a spot.
And the baboons are going ape over this.
They're pecking on the elephants. I told the elephants to forget it, but they can't.
The cheetahs are hard up, but as I always say,
cheetahs never prosper.
Simba, what are you doing?
Pouncing.
Let an old pro show you how it's done. Come on, son, stand there. Stay low to the ground and try not to make any sound. Are you ready? Now pounce.
Whoa! Oh, sir, this is so humiliating!
Thanks, sir, sir! You're some underground hyenas in the pride land! Zazu, take Simba home.
Dad, can't I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm going to be king of Pride Rock. My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all!
Oh, goody.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what'll that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. Say, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that ridge at the northern border.
Well, he said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba, but I just can't tell you. I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops. I fear I've said too much. Although, I suppose you would have figured it out on your own, you being so clever and all. But do promise me one thing.
Sure.
You must never go to that dreadful place.
No problem.
That's a good lad. Run along now. And remember, it's a little secret.
I need to find Nala and tell her the secret.
Tell Nala what secret?
Oh, hi, sir. Hi, Sarafina. I didn't see you standing there.
Please tell us the secret, Simba.
As Nala's father, I would like to know what secret you are telling her.
I wanted to tell Nala about this place, the watering hole.
Oh, Nala's on her way to the watering hole with Zazu now.
And if you hurry, you can catch them.
Hi-ya, 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 hi-ya.
Simba.
Oh, hello, Simba. Come along now. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
We need to ditch Zazu. I have a really cool place to show you.
What really cool place?
An awful graveyard.
Wow!
Shh. Zazu.
Right, so how are we going to ditch Dodo?
Wait, I know we can.
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your destined to be married and all.
Yuck!
Ew!
I can't marry her, she's my friend.
Yeah, it would be too weird.
Well, you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Yeah, well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
So enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down. I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather long way to go, master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
No, I said that I.
No one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop that.
Look what you don't realize.
No one's saying see here.
No, see here.
Freedom around, around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Freedom to it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arrange the heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills from the start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, tell me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This tide is getting widely out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Everybody look right, everywhere you look I'm standing in the spotlight.
Not yet.
Let every feature go broke and sing. Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be King Simba's finest queen. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Yeah.
All right, it worked.
I told you what he's a do-do.
I'm a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off. This is it. We made it.
Whoa. It's really creepy.
I know. Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
It's really big.
I wonder if it's spraying still in there.
Come on, let's go check it out.
The only checking out you'll be doing is to check out of here.
Oh, man.
Ugh, busted.
We're way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands.
Huh, look. Banana Beak is scared.
That is Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we're on in very real danger.
Danger, huh? I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha ha ha!
Well, 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 Vansai.
Look what we got here.
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed?
Me?
Yeah, exactly what I thought. A trio of
And quite by accident. Let me assure you. A simple navigational error?
Wait, I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I'm Madame of the King's first man.
I'm Madame of the King's first man.
And that makes you?
The future king.
Do you know what we do to kings to step out of their kingdom?
You can't do anything to me.
Technically, they can. We are on their land. My, look at the sun. It's time to go now, bye!
Wait, what's the hurry? We'd love you to stick around for dinner.
I know, we could have an Ever's lying around.
No. I have another one. Make my day come,
Sandwich! So funny. Hilarious.
What is it, Ed?
If I'm reading this correctly, did we order this dinner to go?
No, why?
Because
Ed's
ready!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
Run! Run! Come on, you
hyena! Back off!
You lied to us, the both of you.
We're so disappointed in you.
We're sorry.
I need to have a long talk with you, Nala.
And I need to have a long talk with you, Simba.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
You could have been killed today.
You disobeyed us. And what's worse is that you put Nala in danger too.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
We thought we might lose you, son.
You were afraid?
Yes.
Dad,
mm-hmm.
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Look, Simba, let me tell you something that my father once taught me. Whenever I needed him, I'd look up there, and I'd see him amongst the stars. So whenever you feel alone, I want you to remember, and you'll find me there to help you and guide you.
Wow.
Now, let's go home, shall we?
Dangling at the bottom of the food chain.
Man, I hate dangling.
You know, if it weren't for those ugly lions, we'd be running the joint.
Man, I hate lions.
So pushy.
And hairy.
And man, they are ugly.
Surely we lions are not all that bad.
Oh, Scar, it's just you. I'm afraid it was somebody important.
Yeah, you know, like Mufasa.
Yeah.
I see.
Now that's power!
Tell me about it. I just hear the name and I shudder.
Mufasa! Mufasa!
Mufasa! Mufasa! Mufasa!
say it!
Not you, Scar. I mean, you're a pal, Scar.
Charmed.
Oh, I like that. He's not king, but he's still so proper.
Well, maybe it's time for a new king. I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential. If aligned to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of attention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression in the light on a fall on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught! So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Prepare for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it's absorbed, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my truth. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared! For the death of the king!
Why, is he sick?
No, you fool, we're gonna kill him! And Simba too!
Great idea! Who needs a king?
Silence! There will be a king! I will be king! But stick with me! And you'll never go hungry again!
Yeah! Alright!
Long live the king! Long live the king!
That will soon be connected.
He's another element.
With a king who'll be all time adored.
Of course, with the quo you're expecting. To take certain duties on board. The future is littered with pride. And although I remain at mercy, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the crew of the century! Prepare for their murkiest scam! Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decade of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am.
Yes, my teeth and ambitions are red. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are red. Be prepared.
Roar! This is hard. I'll show them. I'm gonna be a mighty king. Roar! I scared them! Wait, what's that noise?
Mufasa! Quick! Simba's trapped beyond the Pride Lands and there's been a stampede!
Dad! Dad! Help! I'm here! Dad! I'm help! Dad! Dad!
Mufasa!
Dad, I'm here!
Roar!
Dad? 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 Please. Wake up. Dad, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it. Please, Dad. Wake up. Somebody. Dad. Anybody. Dad. Help.
Simba. What have you done?
There was a stampede. He was trying to save me. I didn't mean for it. What am I gonna do?
You must run, Simba. Run away and never return. Mufasa's death was a terrible tragedy. But to lose Simba as well.
Oh no!
For me, it was a deeply personal loss. And so,
it is with heavy heart that I assume the throne.
Simba has run away and caused quite a commotion. All the animals of Pride Rock mourn the death of King Mufasa and the loss of Simba.
Poor kid. I hope everything works out for him.
Go away.
What a beautiful morning. What's going on?
I'm gonna get one of you fuckers someday. I'm gonna get them.
I don't know why this is so important to you.
What's it to you? I just feel like it would make me feel better. Just take down these vultures with my mom was like, ugh. Oh, it's a lion.
That is not a lion.
Well, it looks like a lion.
That is not a lion. It's a furry bird.
Are you insane? It's obviously a lion.
That is not a lion.
Check it out.
What do we have here?
Jesus, a lion, run from my... Yeah, Timon, relax. Relax, it's a little lion.
It's gonna get bigger.
Can we keep him? Like, can we please keep him?
Pumba, are you nuts? It's a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
Oh, well, I'll walk him every morning. If it doesn't mess, I will pick it up.
You'll be his little mess. He's gonna eat you up and use my body as a toothpick.
Think about it. When he's big and strong, he's gonna be by your side.
That's the stupidest thing I've heard all day.
Ouch, my feelings. Please think about it. He's so cute.
Wait, I got it. What if he's on our side? Hear me out. Having a ferocious lion around won't be such a bad idea.
So in that, that you mean, we're gonna keep him?
Of course we're gonna keep him. Who's the brains of this operation?
Yes, we're gonna name him Fred. He's away. Rise and shine. What? I'm greeting him.
You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Well, you nearly died.
And I saved you. Well, Pumbaa helped. A little.
Well, thanks for the help anyway.
So, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
Huh? I'd say brown. Gold. What? Timon?
I mean, he's depressed, Pumbaa!
Depressed? Okay, I get it. Shh, what?
Where are you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Oh. Ah, you're an outcast. Well, kid, so are we.
What did you do, kid?
Something terrible. I'd rather not talk about it.
Well, anything we could do?
Not if you can change the past.
Well, at times like this, my buddy Timon told me, you gotta put your behind in the past.
No.
What?
It's you gotta put your past behind you.
Ah.
The same thing.
No, it's not. Listen, kid. Bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong? When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Well, maybe you need a new lesson, kid. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna what?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you? Get it?
Well, listen, kid. These two words will solve all your problems.
Yeah, take Pumbaa, for example.
Taking me?
Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
I've been working on it for a while.
He found he's the Romulax starting to feel. He could clear the seven after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I've seen thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood down with.
I was there for
and
you.
And all the shame.
He was ashamed.
Thought of changing my name.
I need to what, Brad?
And I fell downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I fart. Timon, are you gonna stop me?
No, you disgust me.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries,
yeah, it's
for the rest of your day. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
Wherever we want.
That was beautiful.
Can you cut it? I'm getting kind of hungry.
So am I. I could eat a whole hippo.
Fresh out of hippos.
Any antelope, zebra maybe?
Nope.
Listen, kid, if you want to live with us, you gotta eat like us.
Well, I guess Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries.
It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Where is that dreadful bird?
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
Oh, Zazu, sing something with a little more bounce in it.
It's a small world after all.
It's a small world after all. It's a...
I never have to do this to Mufasa.
Never, ever mention that name in my presence. I am the king.
Yes, sir. You are the king. I...
What is it this time?
It's dinner time! But there is no dinner!
Oh. Eat Zazu.
Oh, I have only bones.
Mufasa would never do this, you know.
What did you say?
I've had enough of this. I said move. I said que pasa. Que pasa. High five. What's up?
Get out.
Asante sana squash banana wee wee no gumia pano.
Rafiki, I'm so hungry. Can you please share?
No. Go search for something else.
It tastes so good. Do you smell that?
The banana?
No, something familiar?
Simba?
What is wrong with you? Simba's gone.
Look over there!
Oh my, I can't believe my eyes!
He's alive!
He's alive!
Asante sana, squash banana, wee wee no gumia pana. Asante sana, squash banana, wee wee no gumia pana.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Headed to bed.
Bumba?
I said Bumba! Ow!
Bumba!
Stop! Step away! No,
bite
you
your
step
head,
away.
Simba!
Wait, I recognize you. I don't care, I'm hungry.
Wait!
You don't understand, it's me. I'm Simba. Simba?
What is
like
going on?
Simba? Like my Simba?
Why isn't he biting your head off?
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
What?
Wow, it's so cool. It's so great to see you.
Huh?
What's going on here?
What are you doing here? What do you mean, what
Hello?
Am I doing here? What are you doing here?
I said what's going on here.
Timon, there is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Hey, Pumbaa, come over here.
No, I'd rather not. She's scaring me.
Pumbaa?
No. You get over there.
Hey.
What?
Pumbaa, there is Nala. Nala, Pumbaa.
Pleased to meet you.
Me too, I guess.
I guess? Wait, how are you? Wait, time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, and she knows you. She tried to eat him.
She tried to eat me.
And everybody's okay with this? Am I missing something?
Relax, Timon, but are you missing something?
Who was right? Relax, Timon.
Oh, me.
Wait until everybody finds out you've been here all this time. And
And your mother, what will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know, Naha.
Well, of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes, Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? Stampede. What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. You're the king.
The king! Aww. Gravel at our feet.
Stop!
What?
It's not gravel, it's gravel.
Gravel, same thing.
No, it's not.
Ugh.
And besides, he's not the king, right, Simba?
Yeah, you got your lion's cross. He's not the king.
No, I'm not the king. Maybe I was going to be.
What?
But that was a long time ago.
Wait, you were the king? And you haven't told us all this time.
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun. Hello?
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Wait, who? Rude? Offensive? Who is she?
Rude
He's
again.
The king!
Rude again.
It's Timon and Pumbaa. You'll learn to love them.
What? What is it? It's like you're back from the dead. You have no idea how much this will mean to everyone. What it means to me.
Hey, it's okay.
I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
I can see what's happening.
Wait, what?
And they don't have a clue.
Wait, who's they?
They'll fall in love. And here's the bottom line. Our trio's out to toe. Oh,
the sweet caress of twilight.
Wait, is that French?
There's magic everywhere.
Magic? What is this, Disney?
With all this romantic atmosphere. Disasters in the air.
Oh, what?
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. The world.
Where did they come from?
How to make her see the truth about my past.
Impossible.
She turned away from me. He's holding back, he's hiding. But what I can't decide, why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside.
Can be assumed
his carefree days with us are history.
In short, our path is doomed.
Let me add a
Please shut up!
Isn't this a great place? It is beautiful, but I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
I just wanted to get out and live my own life.
We've needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, we do, Simba. You're the king.
Nala, I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
He did?
There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why not?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen. And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
What about you? You left.
Me? I left to find help. And I found you. Don't you see? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What happened to you? You're not the Simba, I remember.
No, I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You're beginning to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
You think you could just come here and tell me how to live my life?
I would if you just let me.
Forget it!
Fine.
She's wrong. I can't go back. You can't change the past. It said you'll always be there for me. And you're not. And it's because of me. It's my fault. Scary little you. Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are.
Shh. Come here. It's a secret. Enough already. What is that supposed to mean anyway?
Okay, so it means you're a baboon and I'm not.
I think you're a little confused.
Wrong. We are not the ones who's confused. You don't even know who you are.
And I suppose you know.
Sure we do.
You're Mufasa's boy. You knew my father?
Huh. Correction. I know your father.
I feel sorry to tell you this, but he died, like, a long time ago.
Wrong again! He is alive, and I'll show him to you. You follow Tiki and Rafiki, we know the way.
Asante sana, squash banana, wee lugu mi apana.
Look down there.
That's not my father. That's just my reflection.
Ugh. No, look harder.
You see? He lives in you.
Simba.
Father?
Simba, you have forgotten me.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be. The past changed me and hurt me.
Well, kid, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king.
No, father, please don't leave me.
Remember.
Father,
where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good, go on, get out of here. Asante sana, squash banana, wee wee hugu mi apana.
So, what's our plan to get past those slobbering guards? Live bait.
Ooh.
I like the sound of that. All we need is something big, fresh, and juicy. Why is everybody looking at me?
Pumba? Come on.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair and let the dining room proudly present.
Your dinner!
Thank you.
Sir Robbie!
Yes, Scar?
Where is your hunting party?
Scar, there's no food!
It's over! We must leave Pride Rock! Everything's destroyed! We're tired of you telling us what to do!
I am the king! I can do whatever I want!
If only you were half the king Mufasa
was! I am 10 times the king Mufasa was!
You're the most respectful king I've ever met!
I wish Mufasa was still alive!
What did you say?
Hey Scar, move away! I'm the king here!
Mufasa? No, Mom, it's me, Simba! You're alive! How could that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I must say, I'm a little surprised to see you.
Step down, Scar!
Scar, listen to Simba!
Oh, I don't think I can do that. You see, the hyenas think I'm the king. I said, the hyenas think I'm the king. The hyenas!
Well, we don't. Simba's the right king.
The choice is your, Scar. You either step down or you fight!
Violence! Really? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member.
That's not going to happen, Scar.
No, you can't. No, hyenas.
Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
No.
And now we're gathered here today to celebrate and greet our beloved King Simba and his Queen Nala.
Here comes the pride, the victory, and the guardians of our pride lands.
We'll always protect you and be loyal to you and the kingdom. We are your soldiers and your allies.
And now it is time.
The circle of life.